Setelah tinggal di Indonesia, seorang bule sadar bahwa hal-hal tertentu yang ada di Indonesia tidak dimiliki oleh negaranya sendiri. Mereka terkesan dengan keramahan dan kehangatan masyarakat Indonesia, keberagaman budaya, makanan, serta keindahan alam yang memukau. Pengalaman tersebut membuat mereka menyadari bahwa ada hal unik dan berharga di Indonesia yang tidak dimiliki oleh negara asalnya.
Kali coba makanan Indonesia si bul ganteng jadi ketagihan.
How was it? Enak, enak?
Enak.
Enak.
Enak?
Yeah, enak.
Enak, enak, enak. It's How good. Is it, bro?
It's good, man.
Very good, very good. Very
It's enak, it's enak.
Yeah, enak, enak.
Enak is
spicy,
fuck, bro.
Spicy, spicy?
Oh, yeah. A little.
Yeah. It is spicy.
Spicy, bro.
It's good. It's good. Too spicy for white boy.
Yeah. Mm-mm. Say one more time, what is this?
Timbang.
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 Hmm? Tipat, tipat, tipat.
What was it called?
Tipat.
Tipat.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
Tipat,
it's good.
Can you say tipat?
Tipat.
Tipat. Tipat.
Tipat.
Yeah. Enak, enak.
Enak.
Yeah, bro.
Thanks so much for this food, man.
Yeah.
So good.
Yeah, we
haven't
eaten all day.
So glad to know that was enjoy. Yeah.
Yeah. Very good.
I'm very happy.
Indonesian food, the best.
Well, it's good to see you guys again.
Yeah, thank you too,
thank you,
bro.
Thank you.
You too.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
You can always join us in our travels, man. Come with us all the time.
Yeah. Who knows? Maybe another day. Wow. Enjoy, guys. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Aduh, kalian itu sangat beruntung punya negara secantik Indonesia. Itu negara yang luar biasa. Masya Allah, ini luar biasa. Ini emang gimana ya, bahasa Indonesia saya kurang untuk menjelaskan semua yang saya lagi merasa. Kayak, kayak miracle gitu. Nggak bisa percaya mata saya sendiri kalau saya berada di sini. Ini lebih cantik daripada foto yang apapun ada di internet. Itu nggak bisa. Harus di sini, ya? Oke? Okay? Yang nonton, di sini. Pelan-pelan. Istirahat, bawa minum, tapi sampai naik ya. Kalau ke Semeru itu malah lebih keren lagi. Ya, insya Allah kapanpun ya, mungkin tahun-tahun depan kita ke Semeru juga.
I'm at the Ramadan market in Banda Aceh, just before you pass your depot.
Terima kasih.
I have no idea what these things are, but they look nice. It's genuinely crazy. There are so many people. There is so much happening. Hello. What friendly people here in Bandar Aceh. For a chocolate drink as well. Okay.
Terima kasih.
I think we got enough, don't you?
No, we need some food.
Oh, okay. We need more food. Got our numbers.
What's up?
Ten.
Ten. Upper. Six.
So we found a nice little spot here to have the food. Okay, we're finally ready to break fast. Give me something. Tell me what this is in the comments, because I have no idea, but let's give it a bite. Oh, that is so nice.
Yeah, everything
I've had is super potato-y. Yum. And we need a drink also. That's good.
Ngajak Presiden FIFA cobain kopi Indonesia. Ham, suka nggak ya? Tunggu reaksinya. Ngeh, dia suka sama kopi Indonesia. Sampai bilang terima kasih ke baristanya. Langsung dihabisin dong. Nambah lagi nih. Fix Presiden FIFA ketagihan kopi Indonesia.
Orang di sini sangat berbeda dari orang Amerika. Saya lebih suka di sini sebenarnya.
Wow.
Saya mau bawa Southeast Asia, saya mau bawa Indonesia ke Amerika dan khususnya mau bawa kopi ke sana.
Perintah dan juga masyarakat Indonesia, kita mau terima kasih. Ben memasarkan kopi Indonesia kepada dunia, kepada internasional, dan mudah-mudahan usaha kita tambah sukses ke depan.
Something that's great about Indonesians, and I'm sure you will agree. 4 years ago, I landed at Yogyakarta Airport. At night, carrying a massive backpack and had no clue where I needed to go to get a taxi. So I asked this young man who was walking the other way, "Hey Mus, where are all the taxis?" Now in Australia, or any other country I've lived in, Singapore, England, and even Thailand, I'd be used to a simple point of the direction, but this guy had a different reaction. He went out of his way, walked me out of the airport for like 15 minutes. I was thinking, am I getting led somewhere to be robbed in a street? And my guard was up thinking I'd have to run for it or something. But then he helped me cross the road. He actually used his taxi app to book me a taxi. Then he waited till the taxi turned up. I didn't even ask him to do it. And then he actually refused to accept payment for the taxi. Now this was the first time visiting Java outside of Jakarta, and he actually set the tone for the rest of the trip. Indonesian people going out of their way to be helpful, to be hospitable, and to show me why I'd actually love to move here one day. 4 years later, here I am.
Kalau disuruh pilih, lebih pilih hidup di Indonesia atau hidup di Jerman?
Itu gampang, Indonesia saja.
Kenapa? Boleh kasih gak satu alasan kenapa lebih pilih hidup di Indonesia?
Ya, lebih betah di sana, lebih suka hidup di sana. Kan emang kalau sudah malam, rame, bisa main ke rumah teman kapan mau. Pasti minta masuk, bisa ngobrol.
Amazing.
Di sini kan beda, orang Jerman
sudah malam sudah nggak bisa.
Iya. Kan kalau bahasa Jerman dibilang Bürgersteig wird hochgeklappt. Kalau itu artinya gimana ya? Trotoar di ini.
Terima kasih, Axel.
Ya, sama-sama.
Guys, ini aku pertama kali naik MRT di Jakarta. Di sini sangat sepi. Di Jakarta banyak gedung tinggi dan mirip New York. Kalau di Moskow cuma sedikit. Sangat panas. Di Jakarta aku ketemu orang Rusia yang datang ke sini untuk dapat visa Amerika. Aku pesan Asgore kalau dia bubur ayam, aku benci bubur ayam. Kami mau naik Monas, tapi gak jadi, karena harus beli kartu dulu. Dan aku tetap jalan di Jakarta. Sangat keren guys, aku pengen tinggal di sini.
Nah Sobat Maju, itu dia pengalaman bule-bule tentang Indonesia. Indonesia negara yang besar dengan keindahan alam yang luar biasa, beragam makanan, minuman yang lezat, keunikannya, dan keramahan warganya membuat bule betah dan nyaman di Indonesia. Bagaimana pendapat kalian?